Hi there. Some people ask me about how to do flag structures. So here's the tutorial how I'm doing it. I'm using a dark background and a white, which is opaque. And you can do like some freehand lines there. Just remember light and shadows. So you do the lines and then on one side you leave the dark background color. And on the other side, you do like use the white, so you get this white shades. And then it's really easy for the American flag, for example. I use transparent candy colors, so you can see if I go with red over the whole structure, the darker areas will give a darker red and the lighter areas will give the light red. Just one working step and it's really easy. Same with the checkered flag. There you can, they're used a black, opaque black, so there you have like to follow the light and dark areas. So this is a real easy and quick way to do like all the wrinkled stuff. And well, that's basically it. For the American flag, I use a park white for the stars. So it's real easy, and at the end you can use like the white again to do like the highlights.